part of a game like this before?
Nah, this is my first time in being this of a high scoring and so many yards getting gained on the field type of football game.
Did you feel like the whole time that you guys were down by a score that as long as you got the ball, you'd push it in and get the win at
each
time?
Yeah, I feel like as an offense, we were confident that if we were able to get the ball, we were going to be able to go out there and execute. And that's all we were focused on, is executing one play at a time every time we got the ball.
For as well as the offense has played the last two games especially, is it frustrating that the defense maybe isn't always holding up its end of the bargain?
No, it's not frustrating really, because it's a team effort and you want to go out there and score every time you touch the ball regardless of what the defense does.
It has to be kind of an odd feeling to have 718 yards, 55 points, and everybody's still kind of scratching their head wondering what happened.
I mean, you know, it's just part of the game. It's, stuff happens. We miss some open touchdowns out there. They make some plays. You know, it's just the ebb and flow of a football game.
While some people might feel like you kind of gutted out a win, as an offensive guy, you know, you guys put up 55 points. Do you kind of leave with a little bit of a smile because y'all did your job?
I mean, you always feel good when you have numbers like that. Like I said, you're going to go back and watch the film and see we made mistakes while we were doing it, but you feel good to be able to get the production that we got, especially out of our outside guys and our tailback.
Did you guys, you were obviously busy at the beginning of the play, but did you get to enjoy any of CP's runs?
Really, it's more of it's a good thing because it's an incentive for an offensive lineman to run down after the pass, because you never know how much he's going to do to get yards after the catch. So it's always keep us running down there ready to see if we could throw a block if needed.
Is he still amazed you guys?
Yeah, man, it's really great and really fun to see a guy like that go out there and play and do the things he does to make plays.
When you guys do catch up to him, do you guys have to make sure that he doesn't mind it? You can hit you guys when you're
not. Yeah, I mean, you got to be wary of that and mostly just try to get in the way and set a pick almost for him.
Anything else for James?
It has been a while since you guys just won a game. I mean, it feels good just to get back on the
Yeah, that does actually feel really good to go out there and get a win for the team. And it's a good way to start off this last half of the season, this last quarter of the season.
Did it feel in the locker room like you guys had won? I mean, was there nobody overly excited or was that still?
I mean, everybody, you're always happy with a win.
How much confidence did it get you that Coach Dillon talked about, you guys have never really gone out there and finished the drive, you know, at the end of the game. Did that give you guys some confidence that you punched one in finally?
Yeah, that really feels good for our offense to know that we were able to drive the ball and punch it in and finish the drive as well in a time when it was needed most to get the victory.
Anything else for James? Thank you.